A Milwaukee County Circuit Court judge is in custody and is now facing child pornography charges.
Yeah, we're learning more about his arrest last week involving a Racine County canine officer specialized for these kinds of cases. CBS 58's Michelle Fiore has the report.
Good evening, Natalie and Jessup. Wisconsin has three canines trained to sniff out child porn. The Racine County Sheriff's Office confirms theirs was on the case that put Judge Blamey behind bars.
Stop sniffing around. Let's go to work. Come on.
With Seek. Positive Here. Reinforcement.
Good girl. Here. Karma.
This Seek. Three-year-old English lab Seek. Has gotten good at finding Seek. Needles in haystacks.
For us to go into a normal 3-4-bedroom house and try to find something as small as a micro SD card, it takes a lot of time and a lot of work. That's where Karma can come in.
Karma's trained to pick up a scent called TPPO, a chemical that keeps electronics like cell phones, laptops, and flash drives from overheating. Since January, she's been called to the Racine County Correctional Center 4 times.
And they have a lot of issues with people smuggling in phones. So we go in with Karma, and we just found a phone 2 weeks ago, which was good because that's a safety issue for them.
3 years into the job, Karma and her handler have a great relationship at work and at play.
Up. Kiss. Thank you.
This year.
Show me. Thank you.
Karma's already been on 9 Good cases, girl. Resulting in charges for 8.
Good job.
This is what we're up against with a lot of people out there concealing micro SD cards. This is an old magician's trick.
Finding a hollow coin, not easy. Karma's best find was in a toolbox.
And I was looking at it, and I put it down by her, and she hit it again, and I popped the head off, and it was actually a thumb drive.
Karma's brother, Kozak, is one of the state's 2 other dogs trained to find where predators are hiding their child porn. In Sturt Event, Michelle Fiore, CBS 58 News.